Welcome back. We are in the Halls of Silence, which is in the Abbey. The something Abbey. The Abbey of the Fallen Moon. We found the reliquary. Just looking around the Hall of Silence, and we have yet to defeat the Grand Monk Aoto, or whatever the hell. So I'm curious what's down here.
Got it.
Nothing points down here that we have to do. It's just... what's here? Killed a bunch of guys here. There's like 4 or 5 of them. I hear footsteps. Let's hit that last. That looks very important, doesn't it? We have clues about that. Andrite Galesinger. Sing this! And a sworn sword. And a title fist.
This is getting nowhere.
And, protect the Abbey! A title fist. And they're complaining it's getting nowhere. Well, here's better weapons then. Some of their bows aren't really effective. I just never bothered to, you know, manage them. I only use them to start off combat with, so. Yeah, you're doing that. Can you run around there and do that? Gotta make a wall. Where are you going? Get over here. No, no! You! This way! God, pathing is bad over here. Hit him, can you? Okay. Armor of Faith. Bloop. Scratchy scratch thing. I can't without hitting her. Friends. He's still in the middle of casting that, but yeah, it hits all targets. What about this? Oh, you know what? This thing only hurts foes, so use that. What's he doing over there, this guy? Guy's running all over the place like a crazy thing. Finish that guy off. Nice, okay. Now finish this guy. So dramatic, Theodas. Hello there. Cool. exceptional swords and shields like normal. Pulsion of Eldritch Aim. Lockpicks. Money. What about this guy? Potion of Minor Regeneration. These guys are together, right? Alright. Alright, let's back to sneaking.
I'll see what I can find.
I hope we actually find some camping supplies. We're kind of low right now. Stew, huh? Ooh, a wave-crested key. This key, its handle resembling the crest of a wave, was cut from a deep blue crystal. Cool. Nice. Looks promising. There's a title fist. I'm hoping it's just one, but I don't know. Nope. There's someone with them. There's at least three of them. We got to sleep soon, and we have. This is our last camping supply. Stinks. Mind plague, bloop. Got rid of one already, I think. He turned green. Is he our friend now? Guys are running all over the place here. What's this spell that I cast last time? That was pretty neat. Spark the souls of the righteous. I like that. That was weird. Our colors kept changing. Well. Who's this? Aloth? Shocking you. Nice, I like that. Spark the souls of the righteous. Find weapons and shields. Or a shield. Excuse me, an agate! Well, agate, the agate!
My eyes are peeled.
Let me save, because I'm not totally... This has got to end up here. We need resting, but... Well, there's the stairs up.
I can do that.
That's settled.
Damn it. Exceptional rod, fine mace, and torches. This goes up, obviously. We've seen the top of this. In the halls of perception or whatever the hell was up there. The halls of memory. Alright, so let's see what's in this room. Hopefully some camping supplies.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Well, these rooms are all connected. A thin layer of frost sparkles over this store of bread and cabbages. Still no amulet of health and a sapphire. Milk and oil, don't need that. Major endurance, we will take that though. You know what? Well, he died. He died after that. Yeah. It was the one point where Edair used all his potions. But he died afterwards. That goes to ramparts of the Abbey. Oh, cool. Alright, let's see what's in here then. Cool. Ah, yes! Camping supply. And a rope and grappling hook. Yay! What's in here? Stew? Rice and green. Boots of speed. We keep finding them. And lockpick. I think we might be okay as long as we don't get into a huge battle. Let's speed this up a little bit. There's all these rooms. Can't be too many guys stuffed in these rooms, right? Giant skeleton's hip. Oh, it by the hip. Oh, it goes in underground as well. The massive coppery bones encased under the ice seem to be part of the hips of a giant skeleton. That goes out there. Okay. This is where we came in. Wait. Ah. Unlock with Wave Crested Key. Alright. Gonna quick save again in case there's something massive in here that kills us. Definitely looks like the spot of a huge battle. Low tide monk. Pool of the Anointed. Low tide cipher. Low tide, huh? Do I know you? This woman drags her fingers on the wall, cringing whenever her cracked nails scratch the stone. Well then, don't do that then. Oh, that opens that gate, obviously. Forgive, goddess. Goddess, what stirs? This man stares at the ground, his sunken eyes devoid of spark. Clamps of moss, frozen under a layer of slick and green slime, build up between the cut stones. Huh. Guy's being held captive here? The noise. No, no, no more. What's wrong with these guys? Low-tide priest. Aimlessly, this dwarf jerks his head to the sides as if looking for someone. Guess he wasn't looking for me. Hmm. Another gate. This door is sealed shut. Hmm. An acrid and pungent smell climbs up from the depths of this pit. Wow. Okay, so we got the gate. Alright, let's see what's down here then. Try the gate after. What's this? I can't step there. Oh, yes I can. Huh. Just look all around first. This is a really big area. Oh, okay. A ring of deflection, plus 9. And 3 valoons. Or valoon. She has deflection plus 9. You know what? Do we have any rings for her? Yeah. Searing flames. Overseeing. Air of effect. Protection. Yeah. Unshackling. Those are good too. We'll give her this. Maybe she won't die as much now. Alright, let's see what the hell this is. Let me do a quick save. Hovering over a skeleton, half trapped in ice, a faint trace of essence lingers in the cold air of the cavern. Reach out to the essence. You let your soul envelop the essence. Memories spread in a thin mist under you, dim and torn, their scattered fragments floating like motes of dust in the twilight. You're walking into an oblong chamber. The stones of its underground walls glisten, still wet from the floodwaters. A hand clasps on your shoulder. You hear her whisper, "Arthrek, I don't want to look." The memory vanishes, and now all you see is a slab of stone. You're staring at it just inches away from the wall. Your fingers trace circles on it, digging into the moss that clings on its weathered surface. You're not sure how long you've been touching it. Perhaps you've always been. A scream jolts you. Its echoes thunder throughout the halls. Your ears hurt, a pain that digs deep, burrowing into your head like a twisted dagger. You run. Others run. You don't know them. You can't remember them. But somehow you take comfort in their presence. Yes, they will help you with the pain. The noise. You'll kill it. The anger of the memory subsides, and now you're sitting down on steps carved on rock. Dozens of skeletons lie below, beneath frozen water. Their jaws hang open, silent. Yet, what's that? A low rumble, gargling, growling, Sorry, growing deafening. You snap your head to the side in anguish and see it. The water, rushing down the halls, pushing you in a torrent of white foam. You fall. Your mouth opens to shout, but your screams are muffled as it fills with water. So that's what happened here. Now we can get Arthex Cord. Properties Juggernaut. Okay, so if your endurance is above 75%, you get plus 21 interrupt and plus 1.8 move speed. Quitzpak was a famous raider from the Ixchimital Plains, and Athrek was his prized stallion. Renowned for his speed and skill on horseback, Quitzpak could disarm an opponent in the time it took most to knock an arrow. He disdained heavy and elaborate armor, claiming that a true warrior could fight in anything. To prove his point, he fashioned his belt from Athrek's reins. Isn't the person named Athrek, though? A hand was on my shoulder, and she said, "Athrek, I don't want to look." That doesn't look like a horse corpse, I don't know. Has he named himself after the horse, or someone else did? Alright.
I'll see what I can find.
That was pretty cool, and we continue this way. This is where all the water came from. I'd be surprised if we find some ice blights or something. Oh, where's that go? That goes to the cliffs of the Abbey. What's this way? A spy door. Technically this might go all the way back here. And friends. Oh, huh. He likes that, huh? I'm just doing ranged attacks here. Take that. Spear spider legs. Ditto. And ditto. Oh, there's more skeletonies. Despite the icy sheen that covers these webs, their threads gently vibrate at the slightest disturbance. Exceptional wand and potion of power. Oh yay! Camping supply. A fine dagger. Snow caps. Lockpicks. Cool. Let's sneak.
Eyes open.
In the case there's anything down here. Apparently not. Just ends here. Sorry, guys. Let's check out. Let's run back here and check out that gate. Remember, we've still got cliffs of the Abbey here, and ramparts of the Abbey to check out. But I'd rather finish exploring this area first. Never mind, we're supposed to stop this army from approaching, and we're, like, doing everything but... I know where the, liquory is. Yeah, let's get our weapons out.
I'll see what's ahead.
How about we open this first? It hurts. Okay, they're all gonna attack us now. Oh my god. Oh wow. How strong are these guys? This is crazy right now. Okay. Not sure where you are, Adair. Get knocked over.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Now he's knocked over. Oh, she's not being attacked, so. About fill everyone with dread. Frightened. Dragon leap. Oh my god, a dare. Sheesh. Wow. Is he still... Yeah, take that. Alright, try to heal us. He's probably gonna get interrupted. Oh, it worked. Just without sound. Shall we try again? Not being helpful. Here, hit them. Jeez. You're gonna freak out so much just because I opened this damn thing. I think we just killed one. Maybe. Or he ran over somewhere else. Yeah. Hit him. Roar! And who's this? Adair? Knock down, please. Punch. Psychic backlash. Chunks! good. Where'd you come from? One guy ran up out of nowhere. That was crazy. All right. Potion of Wizard's Double. Adra? Yeah, I had no idea all that crap was gonna happen. Two moonstones.
Hey.
This is part, all part of... Okay. Nice, okay. Oh, fun.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Let's go into all these things now that there's nobody in them. Just want to see if there's nothing hidden. Have our sneaky cleric go near them. I didn't think to do that before, for some reason. What's this say? Oh, the moss, yeah. Right about that. So whatever was driving them insane might have been down this way. Let's rest. Okay. And save. I'm actually going to call in an episode here before we start moving down this way. We'll explore more of the Halls of Silence next time. Yep, that's what it's called. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring? Grow strong.